July 23rd, 2017. It's approximately 7:40 a.m. And my wife's cousin, Tony Tish, in Florida. I just want to get this on here for you. I'm going to do a short thing for your flag. Thank you for the flags. We have this flag. Don't tread on me. With the way things are going in this country at the present, this is a flag that I may choose to leave out, not leave out, but put out each day. At sunrise, I was putting out the United States of America flag, which has been somewhat covertly conquered into the United States. And if you don't know the difference between the United States in capital letters and the United States of America with A being the only capital word, you're a moron, stupid, or afraid, or probably all a combination of all of them. But so rather than putting out that flag, I'm putting out this one. I got to wipe off this condensation. Sorry. Yeah, because it's starting to get humid out here, and in the house it's staying with this nice cool 74 degrees, 73 degrees, thanks to Mr. Thomas buying the brand new Frigidaire for us. 15,100 BTUs. Anyway, get back to the flags. This is from Tony Tish in Florida. He sent us this and a rebel flag, which I want to research a little bit, see if that's a rebel battle flag or a Confederate flag or what exactly flag it is before. But out here, because of stupidity, because we do have people that in this country, believe it or not, yeah, there are some stupid people in this country. Don't piss yourself. But anyway, thanks, Tony. I put this out every morning at sunrise, and I bring it in usually at sunset. Sometimes I don't get my lazy ass out here in time, but I get it up before, you know, 15, 20 minutes after sunset sometimes. But that is the one of the first United States Marine flags. Do a little research on these things. Between this and that, this is the GADSDEN flag, which technically we live in GADSDEN. So it makes sense as appropriate, plus the symbolic nature of the flag. Also, in this current day in history, the way things are nowadays also plays a role. So this flag flies until sunset each day. Within 15 minutes or so of sunset. Sometimes I don't think about it right away, but it goes out every morning at sunrise. So Tony Tish in Florida, again, forgive me for not having all the details off the top of my head. I get up and don't do much of anything for a while and get online and be like most of the other idiots out there and just look at what other people have put on there. And fortunately for me, I don't believe 90% of it until I research it myself. Some of the things I know about that, I've been reading about it, so I might re-share it, but most of you are just ignorant followers, which is what 98% of the people in this country used to be. Now it's probably about 99.9%, and you got the 0.1% of us that question everything, because, you know, that's the way you're supposed to be. So here's my message to what's going on here with these communists. The government has been overtaken by communists. It's both parties. Stop believing the shit of Democrat, Republican, because, you know, in each party there are communists. They've been doing this for over a century, I'm sure. But they couldn't bring down this country from outside. They said that the United States of America could never be defeated from an enemy, outside enemy. If you want to defeat the United States of America, you have to defeat it from within. So what's going on right now with all the division, all the stupidity, all this, you know, 0.1% has a right to have a bathroom unto themselves because they don't want to have their dick in their hand this time when they take a piss? Well, that's the ignorance. That's the stupidity. And most of you ignorant people that call yourself liberals, you are so stupid. You don't realize what you're doing and what's going to happen because of stupidity. Freedom comes with a price of what's the word I'm looking for? Common sense. But, you know, everybody has the freedom to choose how they want to be, but you can't inflict it on other people and tell them they have to accept it. That is communism, okay? So, it's a loose term of it. I mean, a loose meaning of it, but that's communism. They use the word socialism, which is the forebearer of communism. Again, if you're too stupid to realize that, if you don't do enough reading, which since I've been disabled for like almost 15 years, I've read more than I really care to, and I keep reading, and it's hard because, well, it's just challenging right now. But don't tread on me. I've told people enough about the stuff with the gardening and getting your own food and having some food, colloidal silver, a ways and means to protect yourself and your family and your property. And that's common sense, you know. If you ain't got common sense, then you're a fucking idiot and you deserve what's coming, the bad stuff, okay? So don't come down my road thinking that I'm going to take care of you because you can't take care of yourself. Idiots. Thanks, Tony. Don't tread on me, man. I know you won't. Everybody stay safe.